So this is a message to all you bloody weekend wankers that come to Lama Island on the weekend and completely ruin the vibe of the place. We don't want you here.
We call you banker wankers, or that's what he calls you, so I call you that too, because we're friends. Not like you guys. You're not our friends. You need to stay off our island.
We really don't appreciate it how you come to Lama Island and like look down on us natives and treat the locals like shit.
And you make the streets so crowded and like we're walking our dogs down and they get all confused because they're not used to the smells of your expensive colognes and perfumes.
Lama Island has a culture of free-spiritedness, love and acceptance. That's why we're doing performances throughout Lama Island Village and the ferry pier.
No! Shut the fuck up!
You shut up! Yeah, and we'll continue doing those performances to try to clean up the loving spirit of Lama Island, which you are destroying. We welcome everyone to Lama Island, but if you're gonna come here and not be one of us,
you can get off Lama Island.
And to everyone else, welcome to Lama Island.